Yo guys, Pro Hipster here, and today's video I'm gonna talk about Buried, the new Zombies maps that's coming on July 2nd, upcoming Tuesday, first on Xbox Live, on the map Vengeance. When we saw the Replacers video, and we saw the prisoner of Buried, this little guy, you know, with little guy, he has something tattoos on his hands, on his fingers. So on his right arm it says S-U-G-R, or also known as sugar. And on his left, you can't clearly see it, but you can see an S and an H. And the other two letters is, you can see it. But when I was thinking about something, maybe it could be sugar shot. So I read it in Google, sugar shot. And I come to this site. It's sugarshot.org. It's sugarshot to space. Okay, it's kind of linked to space into zombies. That's pretty known in zombies. It says the first amateur rocket with amateur propellant to reach space. The underlying goal of the Sugarshot to Space project is to loft a rocket powered by sugar propellant into space, officially defined as 100 kilometers above the Earth's surface. So I think we are moving to space again into zombies. So also Ben from Play the Game YouTube channel, he already knew the maps of the zombies. He already knew about Alcatraz like a week before it was announced. And now on map 3 he says there's going to be an underground facility. Well, what you look at now is an old western town underground, but you can't really see that there is a facility right now. So maybe there's something hidden. And maybe in that underground facility they are holding like a space program, like with Sugarshot. So maybe it's kind of towards to space, and maybe in map F4 we are in space again, just like Moon. Yeah, if you like this video, like it, if you want more game entertainment, you can hit the subscribe button. As you never miss one, and stay tuned for upcoming Tuesday, July 2nd, Map Pack 3 Vengeance. I can do a lot of attempts on zombies, gonna do some tutorials, so I'm gonna do a lot of stuff on July 2nd and days after that. So stay tuned, this is Pro Hipster and I'm out.